Somebody crashed their car into that middle pillar the other day and destroyed themselves. Bombed this trail at like full speed the other night and there was nobody here. Oh, that was so much fun. On your left. put my mic inside of my coat flap, so hopefully the wind's not blasting the mic. There's a bunch of wetlands over here. Alright, we're gonna blast the highway after this. My scooter before on this road. I've driven it. To watch out for potholes. I don't know this road well. I've never been up here. It's all new to me. I grew up here. It's one of the amazing things about having a scooter is you're inclined to just explore places you've never even been before. This should be interesting. Pretty steep climb. some old shooting cars. That's crazy. I've never been up here before. Oh, it was really pretty out here. Downhill. That was the top of the hill. This would be a pretty brutal walk. It's very steep. I'd go faster, but it's too steep for that. It's probably pretty hard to tell on the camera, though. Oh, and it just gets steeper. Holding my brakes on constantly, trying to hit the regen without the physical. Should probably turn my regen up. It's at 1 out of 5 right now. Eventually, I want to put some knobby tires on this thing and take it out to the woods proper. These, like, maintained city trails aren't really what I'm looking for. I want some dirt. Dirt roads, dirt track. With an electric scooter with PMTs, I can't mess this trail up at all. I'm not even breaking the tires loose. Except a little bit on the uphill, but it's not any more than your feet would do. Very low impact. get at it. Bet that leads to Fenton Green. I think I'm just gonna go back the way I came though. If I keep going this way, I'm gonna end up out in Kings Valley. Evacuation route. Evacuate from what? To where? You're out on a trail like this, it feels like you're moving faster. What's going on over here? Babbage. Cattle grazing habitat. Up the hill. Out of the mud. I think we're probably going to be getting close to the trailhead here pretty soon. It'll be like a little miniature parking lot. A nice little trail. There's a railroad track in between us and the river right now. Alright, there's somebody up there. I'm gonna turn around and go back the way I came. trying to attract too much attention. Pretty loose. I'd stay on the hard pack. Now that I've been on the path, I feel a little more comfortable going a little faster on the way back. Sun's going to be pointing toward us on the way back. Yeah, this would be much better with knobby tires. I really don't like putting my PMTs through gravel like this, but they're robust enough. They'll survive. Going uphill now. Thank you. That's the top of the hill. Those cars must have been up here since the 30s. Shooting cars. When you're out in the woods, you find old ass cars in the weirdest places. salamander on the road. He looked like a little orange stick. Start to get a little bit numb after riding for too long on uneven ground. Woo!